Hey my loves, this is Shreyashi and welcome back to my channel. So for the today's video, I'm gonna create this blue smokey eye look. So any further ado, let's quickly jump into the video. As it's an eye makeup tutorial, I'm gonna do my base makeup off camera. So before doing eye makeup, you need to fulfill your eyebrow first. So for that, I am using Miss Claire eyebrow pencil in the shade dark brown. This is my absolute favorite eyebrow pencil and it's very cheap. It costs only 65 bucks, I guess. So definitely try this. Eyebrows are done. Now I am gonna use a blue kajal. So for that I am using Blue Heaven soft kajal eyeliner. Always remember that whenever you want to do a smoky eyes, try to use that color of kajal. Like if you want to do black smoky eyes, use black kajal. If you want to do blue smoky eyes, blue kajal, as like green, orange, red, and so on. So you need to draw a wink eyeliner. You need not to be perfect because we are gonna smudge that everything. Draw a wink eyeliner close to your eyelash line. As you can see, it's not too much neat and you really don't need to be neat. Next, use a pencil brush or a smudging brush and start smudging on the upper line of your kajal. Okay, so if it's not smudging, don't worry because we are gonna work on it later. Eyeshadow you have. For that I am using Nika K 23 color eyeshadow palette. I use this almost in my every video because I love this palette a lot. Okay, now take any blending brush you have and then take a dark blue eyeshadow that you have and apply it on the top of your kajal like this and blend everything together. The lightest shade of blue from your palette and with that same blending brush, just clean little bit. I'm taking this color from this palette and apply it on your whole crease. Blending is the main thing to do your smoky eyes, so take your time and blend carefully. I'm gonna take that dark blue eyeshadow again and I'm gonna define my crease a little bit more. To soften my outer corner, I'm taking that same smudging brush and I'm gonna smudge the outer corner with the help of this dark blue eyeshadow. That blue kajal again and apply it on your inner top lash line. Now for the lower lash line, take that smudging brush again and take that light blue eyeshadow from that palette and use it to smoke out your lower lash line. Okay, it's almost done. If you want to add sparkle, you can add blue sparkle on top of it. But I like my smoky eyeshadow in matte form. So if you want to add glitter, if you like glitter, you definitely you can add. So just to complete my eye look, Now I am gonna highlight my inner corner and also my brow bone. For that, I am using LA color blush and highlighter palette. With the help of a brush, I am taking this champagne shade from this palette and I am gonna apply it on my brow bone, and also I am gonna highlight my inner corners. Without mascara, your eye makeup can't be completed. I am using Lakme Iconic Black Mascara. Okay, it's almost done. I'm gonna back after doing my base makeup.
And this is my final look. If you want me to do more smoky eye looks, please comment down below and like, share and subscribe to my channel. I shall see you on the Saturday. Till then, bye.